Hey everyone, this week's D1 Nightfall is the Will of Crota, or Omnigul, and this means it's that time in the rotation that we get some really, really bad modifiers for this one. They are Juggler, Match Game, Grounded, and Catapult, and on a longer strike like this one, that is not good for solo players. So in this instance, I'm posting just the boss fight since time expired for me on this one, and I definitely wasn't going to do it again. You probably know how this strike operates anyway. This was my first run at it, and I was trying something different with the Steel Medulla, so ignore the kind of weird weapon choice here. With Match Game, you will have all three shields to deal with in the strike, but arc on Omnigul's shields is your main concern. If you don't keep constant damage on the boss, you'll need something to break the shields, and that's where the arc comes in. Now, as usual, you will have enemy waves that come in with health checkpoints, and the final two rounds of adds in the final stretch. For here, I'm using the cheese spot below the walkway. Running to here and ducking down behind the counter will keep you pretty safe, and you can pick off the adds before jumping back up top to damage the boss. Not the most glamorous fight or strategy, but it will keep you alive during the tougher weeks like this one. So that is all for me. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck on your own Nightfall run, and please don't run this Nightfall. And I'll see you around, Guardians.
further traces of hive energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigul's neutral.